With superb natural products on the doorstep, Belfast's talented chefs have built up an eating scene that is recognised for value and quality. Did you know Hans Sloane, who invented drinking chocolate, came from County Down and he was educated in Belfast? While in Jamaica, he added milk to the cocoa. He brought it home and sold it as medicine. Later, Cadbury's developed it and it became world famous.